Hi guys, I'm Rishi and today we are back with a new video after a very long time. So without wasting any time, let's start with it. So today we're going to talk about a few things or a few modifications that you can do to your phone in order to fasten it up, especially Android phones.
So the first thing that you can do is you need to get rid of security apps as well as optimizers. Because if you are downloading apps from the App Store and from verified publishers, and if you're not downloading APK versions of apps, or if you're not visiting websites that contain viruses, etc., you know what I'm talking about, then you're safe. You don't need to worry about it. And optimizers generally, you know, they don't do anything. You have inbuilt mechanism in Android that helps you optimize the phone. You don't need an optimizer app for that. So it's just like using the refresh key on your desktop. You know that it does nothing, but you still keep doing it, you know, just for your satisfaction.
So the second thing that you need to do is you need to free up storage. The way you can do this is you can just move your photos and videos, etc., from WhatsApp and also from your images file to your desktop or PC, or you can just back them up on Google Drive, or you can just download Google Photos. And the reason you need to do this is for the smooth functioning of your phone, you at least require 10 to 15% of the internal storage to be free. So the third thing that you can do is you can force stop or remove unused or unwanted applications. Now the reason you have to do this is because even though if you're not using a certain application, it may or may not be running in the background. Now that depends on the application, and also if you're not using it, it's better to force stop it, because then it will be ultimately eating up your RAM and as well as internal storage. This is how you can force stop an app. Just tap and hold it, go to app info, and then force stop. So the fourth thing that you can do is you can download the light version of certain apps, like you have Facebook Lite, you have Messenger Lite, LinkedIn Lite, Skype, etc. Now the reason why companies have developed these light versions is for phones with low internal storage, but you can make use of it even though if you have a high internal storage phone, so that you have ample amount of storage left for other purposes. So as you can see, Facebook and Messenger itself are using around 679 MBs of internal storage. So if you're shifting or you're moving to light versions, then this will come down to around 100-150 MBs. So the fifth thing that you can do is you can stop closing apps unnecessarily. Now what I mean by this is if you are using Facebook or WhatsApp, etc., apps like these, you use them multiple times in a day. So it's okay if you keep them back running in the background. But if there are apps that you're not going to be using for a while, you need to close them down. Now what happens is every time you start an app, it uses a lot of battery as well as resources of your phone. So it's kind of good to keep them running in the background. So the sixth thing that you can do is you can disable animations. Now over time, when your phone starts aging, these animations kind of become a bit glitchy and they kind of slow down your phone. So to do this, you can go to settings, then developer options, then you need to go down window transition scale, either turn it off or so the seventh thing that you can do is you can optimize the Chrome browser. The way you can do this is by going to Chrome. You need to press these three dots and go into settings. Scroll down. Just turn the data saver on. Now what this does is this basically compresses your data pages by up to 30 to 50%. So if all these steps are not helping you, the last thing that you can do, and this is probably the most dumb thing, you just need to take the backup of your phone and reset the phone. I think that is the only thing that can help you at this point of time. So I hope that this video has helped you, and if any one of you has any suggestions regarding this topic, you can mention them in the comment section below. And if you like the video, do like and share it, and also subscribe to the channel, and I'll see you in the next one.